Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel and happy new year. In today's video, I'm doing a clean and undecorate with me. The holidays are officially over, so it's time to get this house cleaned and back up into tip-top shape for the new year. I'm just starting by removing all the ornaments off the Christmas tree, getting the tree down, and collecting all of the Christmas decor that I have lying around my house. And of course, as you can see, my dogs need to be involved with it. My youngest dog there, Stella, she feels that all of these Christmas ornaments are toys. And as I tossed those ornaments in carelessly, I didn't realize that I had a glass bulb on my tree. Well, I don't have a glass bulb anymore. I thought they were all plastic. Turns out, no. I guess from here on out, I'm going to be laying all of the ornaments down in the box. I should look back on this video next Christmas when I go to put up the tree and remind myself that there might be glass in the bottom of it. Normally, disassembling the tree is my boyfriend's job, but this year he was working nights, so I had to figure out how to do it. And clearly, I struggled a little bit. And of course, we cannot forget the ever so convenient tree remote to go put properly in the box. So in other words, tossed in and find it again next year. Am I the only one that can never get the tree put back in the box? That's why there is tape all over this box, and we're just gonna add more tape to it and hope it stays closed. Now that the tree is down and out of the way, I just went around the house and grabbed all of the small Christmas decor I had lying around so I can get it all wrapped up and put in the boxes. Now that everything from Christmas is put away, it's time to move on to actually cleaning this house. I'm starting off by giving the living room a good wipe down. Dust has definitely collected over my neglect from the holidays. And I'm just going to sweep this little section that I have in my living room. Now that I have a rug, it takes no time to clean the living room. I unfortunately don't have a vacuum that will work on the shag rug, so every so often I just pick it up and shake it out, but tonight was not that night. Over to the dining room. I really just needed to pick up all the stuff off of the table and give it a wipe. I also think I cleaned the extra dog hair that collects off the bottom of the chairs, but it didn't need a whole lot. We can definitely tell by my floors that I haven't cleaned in about 2 weeks. There is dog hair and cat hair absolutely everywhere, adding all of the Christmas sparkle and extra tree pines that have fallen off. Moving right on over to my kitchen and my beautiful, infamous catch-all island. Every time I clean this area off, I always tell myself, you are not going to let it get this bad again. But of course, every single time I need to clean it off again, I have to say the exact same thing to me. Maybe one day I will actually listen to myself. Does anyone else have a junk drawer? You're afraid to open it because you don't know what's going to fall out or if the drawer is going to get stuck opening, because same. Maybe one day I will clean it out, but again, tonight is not the night. Finally, it has cleared off enough that I can give it a good wipe down. Because my cat's food bin is up here, it gets full of cat hair and cat food all the time. I am so thankful that my boyfriend was kind enough to do all the dishes for me before he left for work tonight. So all I need to do is wipe off the counters, give the stove a good clean, and sweep them off the floors. Down in the comments, I would love to get some recommendations of a good glass top stovetop cleaner. The one I have just doesn't do it for me, so I've been resorting to using a silicone scrubber and my nail, apparently. I'm just going to put these last few dishes away that were left over and wipe down the rest of my countertops, and that is it for all of my kitchen surfaces. I am so grateful that my boyfriend decided to help me out a little bit tonight. Where do you guys store your bulky things, like your cases of water, pop, whatever, you name it? I tend to just store them out in the front porch, but I feel like I could have a better organization system for them. If you guys have any idea, let me know. Moving on to finishing up the last bit of sweeping so I can get these floors mopped up. This is probably one of my biggest struggles when sweeping the floor. My dogs tend to walk and run right through it, tracking it all through the house again. I normally sweep it all right out of the way so they can't get at it, but tonight I apparently didn't care. Probably one of my favorite things about cleaning the house is definitely mopping. I'm going to be honest, I use more Pine Sol than what is necessary, but I do not let my dogs walk over the floor until it's fully dry. Now that the floors are dry, I can get my chairs put back on the ground and everything that goes on my dining room table put back where it belongs. I also had to reinstall this little high chair. I take care of my friend's little boy, so this has been an absolute lifesaver. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope the holidays were amazing to everyone, and I wish you all a happy new year. If you liked the video, please give it a big thumbs up, and I will see you in my next one. Bye, guys.